Unit 13, Lesson 3. Scientific breakthroughs we are waiting for. 1. DNA computer. Imagine having an iPod capable of holding thousands of years of high-definition video. A DNA computer would make such a device very possible. DNA is the substance that living organisms use to store genetic information. What makes DNA special is that it is extremely efficient when it comes to storing information in a limited space. Just 1 milligram of DNA is capable of holding all the printed material in the world. DNA computing is currently in its infancy, with prototypes such as Maya 2 only capable of showing the concept. If DNA computing is perfected, computers will become capable of holding amounts of information that are hard to imagine by today's standard. Permanent moon base. Ever since setting up human habitation in space was first imagined, it was thought that the moon would be the first object to be colonized, since it was closest to the Earth. In 1969, when man first walked on the moon, a permanent colony suddenly appeared to be very achievable. However, for a variety of reasons, both economical and technical, the project was never truly attempted. However, NASA currently has plans to have one constructed by 2024. The European Space Agency, ESA, also has plans to construct a moon base by 2025. Japan and India also have plans to have a base by 2030. The biggest barrier to a base is money. Many people within NASA, including Buzz Aldrin, have criticized the building of a moon base, saying that NASA should put more focus on different issues like clean energy. Clean energy. While many alternatives to fossil fuels have been investigated, there is still quite a way to go before mankind's energy supply is completely renewable. As of today, about 85% of all energy comes from fossil fuels. The reason clean energy is considered to be important is because fossil fuels aren't expected to last much longer. They pollute the environment and they have led to tensions between nations. The reason clean energy is hard to come by is that we've spent the past 150 years dependent on oil, and it's quite difficult to make the switch. Some have even suggested that the technology for producing vast amounts of clean energy already exists, but is being suppressed by big oil companies. However, several European countries have produced considerable amounts of clean energy. Current methods of clean energy include wind, solar, geothermal, tidal, hydropower, nuclear, biofuel. Cure for cancer. Cancer is one of the deadliest diseases of the modern era. Ever since the days of the Hippocrates, people have been searching for a cure. Cancer is similar to the common cold in that, although there are many ways to treat it, modern medicine is still yet to come up with a cure. This is partially because, like that common cold, there are many different types of cancer, and they are all slightly different. Unfortunately, with over 7 million deaths per year, cancer is much more serious than the common cold. A wide assortment of drugs, chemicals, stem cells, genetically modified viruses, and even arsenic have all been proposed as cancer cures. By Jamie Fatter.